Hey there. Do you want to repair AVI Movie on your computer? If yes, then I'll show you how to repair corrupted or damaged AVI Movie files. A software that is designed to repair AVI Movie is called Remo Repair AVI, and we are going to use it for repairing our movie file. I have installed one such software on my computer by downloading it from the link given below in the description section. The screen which you are seeing is the main screen of the movie repair software, which is able to repair AVI movie files in few minutes. Before I start repairing the AVI movie file, what I'll do is play this movie file on this computer. This is a video file which is corrupt and needs to be repaired badly. The error says that the video player can't play the file due to corruption or damage. I am closing this player. Start the AVI Movie repair process by downloading this software from the link that is available on the description. On the main screen, you'll see two buttons, namely Browse and Repair. In order to repair your corrupt or broken AVI Movie file, you need to browse it on this software. Browse and select the AVI Movie file. I am going to select the AVI video. I've selected the AVI movie file, and what I'm going to do next is to click on the repair button. As you can see, the software started repairing the corrupt or damaged AVI movie. Once the repair process is complete, it shows the repaired file description. Now preview button and save button are available for the users. I can preview this file and see whether the software has successfully repaired the AVI movie or not, but I am going to save this AVI movie file. This software wants me to name the file. The software now starts saving the repaired file on my computer. Now, let's play this repaired video. It plays fine without any errors. This is the same file which gave can't play error while played back a few seconds ago. Do like this video if it really helped you in solving this issue, and comment your questions. Thank you for watching.